Today is the second day of the training session. On behalf of the ISF College of Pharmacy, I welcome all of you. Today we are going to conduct the training on HPTLC. The unique feature of this instrument is it is fastest, simplest, most economical, flexible, visible technique which can analyze in parallel more than 100 samples. This instrument is used for the analysis of non-volatile organics such as pharmaceuticals, APIs, botanicals, forensic, food, specialty chemicals, herbals, and many more for establishing purity, impurity, and fingerprinting profiling. Before start the training session, first of all, we should know about the instrument. Basically, this instrument is having three parts. The first part is sample injector. Another part is TLC scanner. And the third part is visualizer. In HPTLC, we used pre-coated plates. They are available with glass or aluminium or polyester support. Plate size may vary with the sample numbers. Sample is carefully taken in special syringe and always check it for air bubble. Wipe the syringe with the tissue paper and fix the syringe in sample injector. This is the sample injector. With the syringe, samples are spread on HPTLC plates in the form of bands. This sample injector is connected with nitrogen gas. This application is automatic. Only changing the syringe means filling, inserting, and rinsing is manual. Here you can see the formation of band on plate. This is the step 2. This phase is known as development phase, and this is the development chamber. Before the put the plate in the chamber, preconditioning is important. So always take care before put the plate, please do the preconditioning. So now remove the plate without touching the sample loaded. We have this twin through chamber which is left for chamber saturation with the solvents up to 30 minutes. Immerse the plate in the stationary phase for the development. And always be remember, mark on the plate. After the development, remove the plate from the chamber. This is the step 3. Now we have to keep the plates in the visualizer chamber. We can detect the spot. Generally, detection under UV light is the first choice, and non-destructive spot of fluorescent compound can be seen at 250 nanometer. So here we can get the fingerprinting profile of drug. As I discussed earlier, this machine is having software part also, and the name of software is WinCat. You can see here this WinCat, and this software is connected with sample injector.
scanner, TLC scanner, and visualizer. With the help of this software, you can give the command automatically, the sample inject will run. So let's see what are the function and how this software work. So first click to WinCats. Here you can get the file in the top left. So just click open. You will get this open analysis. Click the method what do you want. In the first top you will get the analysis part, and all these heads are automation by WinCats software. These heads include definitions, sample application, pre-chromatographic derivatization, development, detection, documentation, and electronic signature. This is the second part. This is very important. The part of name, this name is stationary phase, and here you can choose the plate size. So we have the range in this software 10 by 10 centimeter. Always keep it in your mind. Centimeter, unit is centimeter. 10 by 20 centimeter, 20 by 10 centimeter, and finally 20 by 20 centimeter. So you can choose the size of the plate as per your experiment requirement. Next is, so you can select the application volume, how much volume you need. You can also select the sample solvent type in this section. This is the definition quantitative. Here you can choose how many samples do you have, number of samples you can increase or decrease. Then number of substances, how much number of substances do you have. Then calibration mode you can do, single mode, mode or multi-level. Here you can choose. This is another important thing. So here size of the syringe, then number of tracks. This is very important because sometimes the scholars, they confused what is the meaning of the number of tracks. See here, number of tracks is, I have written 11. So if I'm going to change 4, you see, so 1, 2, 3, 4, this is number of band means number of track, 1, 2, 3, 4. So you can change as per your requirement. See, so by the help of this software you can set your layout of the plate. So finally just you save the method and you can start. The command will give to the sample injector. So how we start the experiment? Up to this, we have done the qualitative analysis, but if we want to go for quantitative analysis, so we have to go for the TLC scanner. So this is the Chemec TLC scanner. So this is the way how we are going to put the plate inside and close it properly. In this TLC scanner, we can determine the amount of the compound is present in the sample by comparing with the standard. So friends, this was all about HPTLC training. If you want to do the detailed training, you can visit and you can come to our college and SWAL lab also.
For further details on training and hands-on training, please refer to ISF College of Pharmacy website.